So my name is Sarvan Shah. I'm the co-founder of a non-profit organization called Inspire4justice, and we basically aim to empower young people and to support the community. So we're here today to raise money for Doctors Without Borders. We've got a Busk for Peace. This is the charity itself, and we're here today to raise money for two causes, one in Yemen and one in Afghanistan, all being affected by what's happening right now, and the news isn't showing this, so we're here to try to spread the awareness that actually there are things outside of what you see on the TV. We have a project called EPIC. EPIC stands for Every Person is Capable, and again it's all about empowering people, young people, to achieve their full potential. But what we're trying to do is basically use performing arts as a way to do that.
Specifically, money's going to be going to Afghanistan and Yemen. Doctors Without Borders will be going there to help people out, so we're donating money towards that cause. It's a very worthy cause, so that's what we're doing here today. So keep watching our pages, keep checking out Inspire4justice, keep checking out Rain Crew's pages. You're going to see lots more of these kind of things happening, trying to support causes internationally. So